Grande. Here's a washer done. Put those clothes in the dryer for me. Huh?
We welcome everybody to the Garden State. EA Sports coverage of the NFL finds us at MetLife Stadium in East Rutherford, New Jersey. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it, this crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Dallas Cowboys and the New York Giants. And up to about the 26-yard line, just across the 25.
The Cowboys take over first and 10 at their own 26-yard line.
On first and 10, Prescott. This one complete to his fullback out of the backfield. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on first down.
A gain of 9.
A good safe pass there right off the bat.
That's almost a rhythm play. That's what we like to call it. Get them into rhythm early, something safe, something they're confident about, something they feel good. And once that's completed, then you just keep moving from there because the confidence elevates. Second and one, and people want to run the football. This is where every back in the league is supposed to do exactly what we just saw there. Pick up the first down.
So here's a first and 10 at the 38. They keep on the ground with Elliott. And that play is blown up, losing yardage back at the 35. Call it a full 3 yards in the wrong direction there. Brings up second down. Out of the gun, here's Prescott. And he's got his man on the out route. And he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. Prescott from the gun. Looking for his tight end on the corner. It's complete. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. That third down conversion, good for 23. So the drive takes him into Giants territory now. First and 10 at the 39-yard line. Now back to the ground with Elliott. And he's going to get this inside the 30. 11 more yards that go around, a first down as well. And that's his longest run of the first quarter. And Charles, we talked before the game about them needing to establish the run game. They'll be looking for more of that.
And they got to the perimeter. So that tells me that that's part of the game plan of what they want to get done today. So they'll have some complimentary runs where he'll run.
And this is caught for a Cowboy touchdown.
Complete to
Amari Cooper with touchdown number 8 on the year. And the Cowboys take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Zuerlein good with a PAT, and that makes the score 7-0. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away.
The Giants take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
Jones and the Giants now with a first and 10 at their own 25-yard line. From the gun, he'll set up to throw. And the Cowboys' pressure gets there this time for the sack.
Well, the pass rush has been a real strength of late. They know how to get after the quarterback.
Absolutely. 4 sacks last week. That's their first one here. Anything in particular you've seen from them or on film?
I think that they're winning athletically up front, winning those one-on-one battles. But also, when the offensive line wants to keep everyone in and mass protect, they know how to scheme their way back to the quarterback as well.
Throwing on second and long. Jones, open target here, Darius Slayton. They'll get nine there as that sets him up better for third down. Now, Charles, what's the mindset here offensively? You gave up the touchdown pretty quickly. Would it have changed if you had gotten a stop and it would be 0-0 right now or no?
I wouldn't think so. I think in most cases, just down a touchdown, you know, I mean, we're just getting started here. It should be a long way to go. You think to yourself, stick with the game plan, all the things you worked on in practice. But you have some teams that when they get down, their natural tendency is to aggressively strike back. And let's see if they want to get outside of the game plan we expect and try and be aggressive on their first series.
They'll get this out to Barkley complete. And he will have a Giants first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
I know at the end of games, coaches always tell us that no one play won or lost a game. This seems pretty important early, doesn't it? Their ability to pick up that first down on third down, I thought that was key.
Well, you're already in the hole after the touchdown on the other side. How will you respond? We talk about that a lot, and they responded pretty well there. You go three and out, I think you give up a lot of momentum. You get down two scores, could be an entirely different game.
So they've got a nice drive going now. They're in good shape. What's interesting to me is they're also in that spot of the field where you would take a shot. Do you change that up just because you're down a touchdown?
Almost able to intercept it. That's one he would have liked to have held on to on his first drive. Instead, second down. An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. To throw again. Jones looking for Shepherd deep. And that's going to be incomplete. Good effort there trying to take a shot, but it's third down.
There is something to a game plan with trying to keep a defense honest. With a guy with that type of speed, you do so. Send him deep. Try and throw some air under it and hope you connect downfield. On that play, they were unsuccessful.
Now Jones on third down. He'll complete this to Ingram, his tight end. And he will have a Giants first down as they're able to get the third down conversion.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 35-yard line. On the option, Jones is going to keep it. And a short gain down to about the 33. 2 yards the gain on the keeper, and it's second down.
Oh, that's a real nice job there by the defensive front. They just engaged and held their ground. But how about the guy who made the play? We often talk about whether they take a good first step or not. Many times you just don't take any step. Just get your feet moving, get your body going. And then once he made the read, he was able to make the play.
They follow up the gain of 2 with a gain of 1 that time.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough and run support. And I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
Jones now to throw on third down. And down he goes. They sack him back right around the 41-yard line. Neville Gallimore drops him for a loss of 10, and it's going to be fourth and long. And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. It'll be just an 18-yard punt, and the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10.
At their own 20-yard line.
About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They'll be looking to duplicate that first drive, the one that got them that 7-0 lead.
Of course they would. And look, they're on the road. So getting the 7-0 lead was huge for them, right? Imagine getting up 2 touchdowns on the road, taking the crowd out of the game. It'd be ideal.
The extra effort after the catch makes it good for a gain of 26 and also a first down. After 1, 7-0 on EA Sports.
Cowboys 7, Giants nothing.
touchdown carry by Elliott. And now running right through it. And he works his way forward for about four up to the midfield stripe.
The ball carrier.
I feel like I could see what he was thinking on that carry. He wanted to follow that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
The run got four. Now they deal with a second and six. Prescott now from the 50. He's going to fire one deep, middle of the field. And he is into the end zone for a Cowboy touchdown.
To number 80.
Two first-half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys are able to show off their quick strike ability.
The kick is
and
good.
This one through the uprights and
makes
good.
The score, Cowboys 14, Giants nothing.
Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. That'll be taken about a yard deep. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much as he's marked down officially at the 21. Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. They're staring at a two-touchdown deficit, 14-0 to score as they regroup with first and 10. Operating from the gun, Jones. Catch made by Slayton. 7 yards, the pickup on the pitch and catch.
A 7-yard pickup. Brings up second and three.
Four receivers in the formation here. Three to the left, one to the right, second and three.
Check, 93's the mic, 93's the mic. Check the outs, check the outs, check the outs.
From the gun, Jones. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down. Some of the fans here don't seem too happy about what we've seen in this first half.
No, not at all, and I understand why. They've looked lethargic, out of sync, and it shows on the scoreboard.
Here's Jones. From the gun on third down. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. The passing game not in sync here early, and now it's fourth down.
Well, they've moved the ball okay here in these first two drives, but this one's going to again amount to nothing. They've got to start dialing up some plays that allow them to finish drives with points.
A nice job getting free on the return for 13 yards. And the offense will take over with a new set of downs. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. It's been a good first half so far. They're up 14-0. Points here, that could really put them in command before intermission.
Yeah, and it's all well and good what they're seeing and how they're feeling right now. But this is the NFL. How many times have we watched 14-0 leads evaporate and quickly? So how have we seen them combat it? Continue to run your offense, but don't back off at all. Don't start looking at the clock. Don't start thinking about, hey, just take care of the football. Keep attacking. Usually the best way to maintain control.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off near the 42. And he's going to take this one back to the 37-yard line.
The Giants take
off. Well, if you go by the numbers, you'll find as the temperature goes down, so does the passing efficiency. And now that we're in December, even the routine throws are going to be harder for the quarterbacks. And this one, it winds up getting picked off.
A first down carry for Barkley. And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
He was brought down.
That was a good run, and it got to the second level. And what I mean by that is that's where the linebackers usually play. First level being the defensive front, last level being the secondary. But the strong safety position ended up making the tackle. And oftentimes we call them a hybrid, combination defensive back, combination linebacker. We saw the linebacker make the stop.
They go backwards there 2 yards, and second and one is now third and three. The Giants on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This time it's third and three. And they'll run the option on third and short yardage. That's out to the left and complete.
and he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown.
I know these wide receivers are about flash and dash and high-flying plays, but a good number of them played running back at some point in their career, and that's how they finish off a lot of their big plays, right after the catch.
And this time he finishes off the big play in the end zone. You know, the